lovely group too. So here is your part after you, let's see, right before you would go into the pirouette part, you guys are actually going to exit and then you'll be coming back on for in a new formation. Okay, so you would have just done the last raise you up. So again, this is the audience. You would have just done your last raise you up. Then when Parker Payne starts to sing, you're just gonna split to the sides, okay? And you're just doing a little jam off to the sides. When you are off, stay in formation in the lines that I'll give you and just be active, okay? So that you are still part of the whole picture of this. Then, so you, this is on page 148 that you leave, so never put much heart in anything before you're exiting. Through the top of page 150. So you'll come back during the repeat of the chorus. You start coming back in on, if you hit the dust, let me raise you up when your bubble busts. You'll be entering back in into a new formation. It's further up stage. And when you get to your place, you will turn your back to the audience. So you start coming back in whichever side you exited from or exited to. And so it's on, so it's right after helping hand. So top of page 150. If you hit the dust, let me raise you up. You get to your place. If your bubble busts, let me raise you up. Okay. And you're going to stand with your back to the audience until the who raise you up. So you'll be like, who raise you up, raise you up, raise you up. So you're just turning over your right shoulder for that. Then at the top of page 151, when Issa starts her part, you just strike a pose on I knew you had it in you. So top of page 151. So just choose a pose. It can, we'll do levels. So it can be like here, it can be here, it could be here, it could be here, just so you're watching Issa. So if you end up on stage left, you'd be turned this way, this way, this way, whatever, watching Issa. Okay, so you're just sitting, you're just in your pose while Issa sings, while Finn sings, and then after their dialogue, after, and you still like girls, yes, carry on. Once we go back into the chorus, Feed Your Fire, we're going into another formation, and this is gonna be like a runway for Zach to, or Don to come on. So you'll just be forming two single file lines with a path between, and you're just jamming to get there. So you guys will start moving on Feed Your Fire to take you higher. And this is page 152. We'll light you up like a live wire. And so you'll be single file. And in a later video or picture or something, I will let you know who you're behind, or I can tell you on Thursday so you know who to stand behind. So you've been in your pose through, yes, carry on. Feed your fire to take you higher. And you're forming your two lines. Then on celebrate you, you're gonna be peeking around the person in front of you, so people will be going opposite ways. So half of you're gonna go right, half of you're gonna go left. I can tell you that tomorrow. So it's celebrate you to elevate you. If you struggle to stand, you're here, and then a chain reaction like dominoes from the front is gonna happen. And whichever way you peeked first, that's the way you're gonna sit. So you'll just be watching the person in front of you. If you struggle to stand, as soon as the person in front of you moves, you go down like this, or to the other side if you're a lefty. And then you're there while Zach does his whole thing. Okay? So I'll just do that with music.
Never put much heart in anything before. You
press to the side of the stage. And you take your place on stage. Other people now move in the knee. Raise up. Raise up. Raise up. Take your pose. We're watching the Isa. You believed in me. Let me be right for you. Remember to sing any pose.
Are you saying that you and Nicola are through?
Yes.
Are you saying that you are actually available?
Yes.
And you still like girls?
Yes.
Oh. Carry on!
Now we're going to our straight lines. We get to your place. Keep which way you keep. And chain reaction. And we're just chilling here through Don's part, okay? So practice that. I know it should be easy, so what you're really going to want to concentrate on. So, really focus on knowing what lyrics you come in on, okay? Because that's going to be the trickiest part. Everything else is pretty simple for you guys. So please know this really well, and I will send more later. Thanks.